after looking thoroughly throughout the map, I just realized something. It says it inside the badge. 1983. How have I never noticed this right here? So, look. 1983. And then, boom. Oh, wait, there's an obstacle course? Guys, today I'm going to be showing you how to get there since 1983 badge. I don't know where it is, but hey, can we look? I'm not up here. That has to change. Hidden character. Is this the badge? It's not. Chicken the chicken, Freddy Fazbear, Bonnie the Bunny, work in progress, Fisher the Fox. But where was this? Oh, I gotta go. I think 1987. It's not. That's awkward. Well, hey, I got, if you can tell, I got a brand new outfit. Repair Foxy, Toy Foxy. So I guess you're supposed to look for code. Is there a code in here? Oh, wait, there's a lot. Oh, there's an awful lot. Okay. There's a lot. Maybe we can go to the map and see. Oh, by the way, guys, this game is good. No, I put in the title because I can't see right now. So, yeah, so this is the only badge in the game. Right now, anyways. Right. Nope. No. Wait. What does this do? Charging? The endo. Sorry. Now. No. So that's supposed to go and check outside. Cause like I don't know any other place you could be, unless. No, hey. Wait, there's another. Oh my gosh. Wait, Freddy, man. House number one. No. You know what? but it is up to you. It is not. I'm just guessing. Cause like, at this point I do, you know. No, here. Wait, I don't even check on the side. I'm a fool. Spooky, scary tunnel. Wait a minute, hold up. I don't think the bed's actually possible. Hey, okay. Oh, well, I'm gonna go pull up the rating for this bed. Oh, yeah, I can actually tell you all the name right now. It is FAFT Revamp Rp. Badgers. Oh, my God, a bunch of badgers. Only 400. If 59 people have ever got this badge, so yeah. It's possible to get it, just hard. I know what, I'm about to go look for it, and guys, I'll be right back. After looking thoroughly throughout the map, I just realized something. It says it inside the badge. 1983. How have I never noticed this right here? So, look. 1983. And then, boom. Oh, wait, there's an obstacle course? Oh, man. I'm gonna be good. No! Wait a minute, hold up. Wait, I gotta reset myself? Don't forget to go is 1983. I just can't believe it. 1983. I just can't believe that I've not noticed that until now. Cause like I literally checked the map 5 times just to try to find out where the code is. And then it just tells you. I got it! Since 1983 badge. Alright, let's reset and go check out the morphs. Oh, I probably should have took a screenshot. Oh my gosh. What? Figure out how to screenshot with that thing. Check out this thing, dude. Alright, let me take a screenshot for the thumbnail. In front of Glitch Trap, of course. How did you win? Let's check out jump scare. Alright, oh wait, we gotta click it again. Alright, so deactivate. Oh, that's just horrifying. Oh, wait, so you're not supposed to move, right? Twitch. Oh my gosh, perform. Deactivate sit. You know what, I'll turn sounds on just for this one game. Underneath. Doesn't say anything. Maybe Alex the hair. Oh, wait, I don't have that badge yet. So I was like, when I find out how to get Alex the hair, I will be making a video on that. Because, like, legit. So, like, that's the only bed in this game. So, like, once I figure out how to get it, because this one was pretty easy. So, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe so that you never miss a video. Guys, I'll see you on next video. Bye! Hey, look, she jumped with the Sky logo. It's awesome. Bye.